Hello guys, and welcome to Jam.py Framework Applications. Manuscript Solution has developed applications for automating pharmacy chains, namely warehouse and retail, completely based on Jam.py. Let's start with the warehouse. The warehouse application has a few journals for storing documents. Invoices from suppliers are stored in the Invoices journal. Users can select invoices by using filters. Suppliers send invoices by email. After processing, they could be loaded into the Invoices journal. After loading, they can be edited. And sent to a pharmacy or distributed across multiple pharmacies. Each lot of goods can be moved from one pharmacy to another, re-evaluated, written off, returned to the supplier, etc. Purchase invoices of goods sold in pharmacies are stored in the retail journal. The application uses catalogs. Here is the supplier's catalog. All products catalog. Reports are generated based on the application data, financial, product, analytical, etc. The application allows the pharmacy chain to implement a variety of marketing events, the system of discounts, loyalty cards, etc. Different discounts could be created on products, product groups, brands, for a given period of time, etc. Users can track the movement of any product. Here at the top are the products, and at the bottom, their movement. By clicking on a product, the user can see an invoice to which it belongs. User can change the fields displayed in the tables. The application allows to perform the ABC analysis of the assortment, on the basis of which new orders are formed. The administrator can add and delete users' accounts and specify their rights. The administrator can set general settings of the application and specify retail margin of products depending on the price range, supplier, pharmacy, brand, group, etc. Now let's have a look at retail. Here are the invoices sent from the warehouse. They can be accepted for sale or returned back to the warehouse. Products can be searched by name, price, or barcode. This is search by product name. Information is available on medications. This is search by product price. Or search by product barcode. Before printing, the sales receipt can be viewed, edited, the amount of the payment can be specified. The printed receipt is sent to the warehouse. Here are all printed receipts. Users can track the movement of any product. The pharmacy may have several workplaces. The administrator can set general settings of the application. Jam.py framework can be used to develop dashboards, various software tools, etc. When writing documentation for Jam.py, JamDocs application has been created, which is a web interface for documentation generator. Let's demonstrate JamDocs. We developed JamDocs for all documentation, managing of links, images, etc. Here is the online demo application. The Jam.py has an online demo application that you can access. Let's see the admin module. The complete application development takes place in the admin module, and that is the Jam.py application as well.